Welcome traders, let's look at silver, XAG USD. Thanks for joining me in this analysis. My name is Vic. Since we performed our last analysis, market has actually fallen down, and this sort of move we were expecting the market to come down to this level of near about 26.24, because that becomes a decision point for it. At this level, it can start to go a little bit higher or even all the way to $30. The reason behind that is that it is confluencing nicely with a Fibonacci level that we have on high time frame. If you haven't seen that analysis, you should check it out. That is 38.2 Fibonacci level right there of this entire move that we had. So this is a pretty major level at 26.24. And we know that, you know, 50%, around 50% Fibonacci level, that is kind of like, you know, a psychological level. So the market is expected to go higher to basically create bull traps or bear traps around 50%. The area between 38.2 and 50% is like that. So it has created that. Now it can go all the way back to this $30, because if you look closely, it never touched it. And $30 seems to be a very nice psychological level for silver, so it can go higher. But right now it is at decision point where if it starts to break down from here, go down from here, then it can go down all the way to 22. And if that gets broken, then we are looking at 20 level again. And this is exactly what we were expecting since our last analysis. So what we need to do is next week we need to monitor this level where silver is right now. If it starts to move higher, then we look for a long opportunity based on the confirmation from here, and we can target, like, you know, all these levels at $28, and then we can look at $30 as well. But if we find a good confirmation below this 38.2 Fib level of 26.24, then we are looking for a short opportunity. And one thing that I will mention to you right now is, if I go to the weekly time frame, we are actually completing a pattern here. This is what we call as 5-0 pattern. So the market has gone up, then fallen down, and now it has created this elongated move. So it is something like this. Now this is not like, you know, very accurate pattern, but market does actually work. Like, you know, this pattern does actually work out at times. So we have zero, then we have X, and then similarly when the market has gone upwards here, and if we draw Fib extension on this, we can see that it has come right into 224, that level, and that is where the pattern completes. Now if that pattern completes there, what happens that is that market is expected to fall down by the equal move. So it is expected to fall down to this level of 22, and you can see that, you know, it automatically lines up nicely with that level. So once the market has come to 22.9 or 23 level, that's where it will start to find a better value for it to go higher. Then we can expect it to come back up to 26 level, and then we'll see where it actually goes back down to create an M pattern, or it goes higher above $30 or not. So this is what we are looking at. If the market goes below 26.24, if it gives us a good short confirmation, that's why we are looking for 22.9 or 23 level as our next target. And if the market starts to move higher, then we're looking at 30 level, because it may come back here to retest it, and in that case this pattern will still be valid, because the market has just simply come to retest this level and hasn't actually broken the structure. So this is our analysis on silver. Hope you enjoyed this, hope you found this useful. If you did, hit the like button, and in the comment section let me know what do you think about this analysis, what is your opinion, and what do you think, like, you know, silver is going to do in the short term or long term. What is your analysis like? You know, are there any specific levels that you're looking at? Let me know in the comment section. And do not forget to like and subscribe to this channel for future trading tips and trade setups. Thank you.